she wants to point down right now, and then current system doesn't use the technology efficiently. So using put the full education technology in the classroom will achieve the increased academic achievements. Now, my opponent was talking about teachers and students need to be work together to make a full make a improvement. And that is true, but because of because schools and teachers are for students, and then they are the purpose of main purpose of their in the school is to benefit for students to efficiently and make a result. She also saying about the there's no results for the we didn't get actual like seeing results, so we can't put it in right now. But that's because we are still progressing in the on the full technology system right now, and then no one actually put in yet. That's why we couldn't see the results. Because in my experience and in my high school, we only use the technology for replacing the paper and paper and pencil to the tablets and the touch screen. So they didn't change anything. They didn't make any like software or make it interesting and then more efficiently to learning for the students. And because they didn't use the technology efficiently and make any difference, that's why the result wasn't great enough, even though there was change in it. Even though it was still growing, it wasn't that significant. And also, I want to mention that another benefit for the using technology in the school. So, for the in current system in the schools right now, we are using the textbooks, which is like old generation. They never update anything, and we have to carry the books, like so many books, it was like over one kilograms each, and we just put it, like most of the students, especially my friends, they just put all the textbooks inside the lockers and never use it after. And sometimes they just lost it, so then you pay back for that. But when you use the iPad or tablets or laptops, they can contain like full of resources, even textbooks and assignments or course documents in one. So you just need to carry one, and then you could use it, that software for everything. Even though there was a disadvantage that they are saying it, we still need to improve. That doesn't mean we should not do acting right now. Like, we need to more thinking about how our system is right now, which is we're slower in getting achieved the academic levels than OECD other countries. Which, so we need to work and try to use technology in school.